What is lenalidomide? And what is lenalidomide used for? Lenalidomide is used to treat a certain type of myelodysplastic syndrome, a group of conditions in which the bone marrow produces blood cells that are misshapen and does not produce enough healthy blood cells. Lenalidomide is also used along with dexamethasone to treat people with multiple myeloma, a type of cancer of the bone marrow. It is also used to treat people with multiple myeloma after a hematopoietic stem cell transplant, HSCT, procedure in which certain blood cells are removed from the body and then returned to the body. Lenalidomide is also used to treat people with mantle cell lymphoma, a fast-growing cancer that begins in the cells of the immune system, who have been treated with bortezomib, Velcade, and at least one other medication. Lenalidomide should not be used to treat people with chronic lymphocytic leukemia, a type of cancer of the white blood cells that gets worse slowly over time, unless they are participating in a clinical trial, research study to see whether a medication may be used safely and effectively to treat a certain condition. Lenalidomide is in a class of medications called immunomodulatory agents. It works by helping the bone marrow to produce normal blood cells and by killing abnormal cells in the bone marrow. How to use lenalidomide? Lenalidomide comes as a capsule to take by mouth. When lenalidomide is used to treat myelodysplastic syndrome, it is usually taken with or without food once daily. When lenalidomide is used to treat multiple myeloma or mantle cell lymphoma, it is usually taken with or without food once daily for the first 21 days of a 28-day cycle. When lenalidomide is used to treat multiple myeloma after HSCT, it is usually taken with or without food once daily for 28 days of a 28-day cycle. The 28-day cycle regimen may be repeated as recommended by your doctor based on your body's response to this medication. Take lenalidomide at around the same time of day every day that you take it. Follow the directions on your prescription label carefully, and ask your doctor or pharmacist to explain any part you do not understand. Take lenalidomide exactly as directed. Do not take more or less of it or take it more often than prescribed by your doctor. Swallow the capsules whole with plenty of water. Do not break, chew, or open them. Handle the capsules as little as possible. If you touch a broken lenalidomide capsule or the medicine in the capsule, wash that area of your body with soap and water. If the medicine in the capsule gets into your mouth, nose, or eyes, wash it away with plenty of water. Your doctor may need to interrupt your treatment or reduce your dose if you experience certain side effects. Be sure to tell your doctor how you are feeling during your treatment with lenalidomide. When to use lenalidomide. Before taking lenalidomide, tell your doctor and pharmacist if you are allergic to lenalidomide, any other medications, or any of the ingredients in lenalidomide capsules. Tell your doctor and pharmacist what other prescription and non-prescription medications, vitamins, nutritional supplements, and herbal products you are taking or plan to take. Be sure to mention the medications, digoxin, linoxin. Your doctor may need to change the doses of your medications or monitor you carefully for side effects. Tell your doctor if you are lactose intolerant and if you have or have ever had kidney, thyroid, or liver disease. Also tell your doctor if you have ever taken thalidomide and developed a rash during your treatment. Tell your doctor if you are breastfeeding or are planning to breastfeed. What special dietary instructions should I follow? Unless your doctor tells you otherwise, continue your normal diet. What should I do if I forget a dose? If it has been less than 12 hours since you were scheduled to take the dose, take the missed dose as soon as you remember it. If it has been more than 12 hours, skip the missed dose and continue your regular dosing schedule. Do not take a double dose to make up for a missed one. What side effects can lenalidomide cause? Lenalidomide may cause side effects. Tell your doctor if any of these symptoms are severe or do not go away. Diarrhea, constipation, stomach pain, loss of appetite, weight loss, weakness, dizziness, change in ability to taste, pain or burning of the tongue, mouth, or throat, decreased sense of touch, burning or tingling in the hands or feet, difficulty falling asleep or staying asleep. depression, joint, muscle, bone, or back pain, painful, frequent, or urgent urination, sweating, dry skin, abnormal hair growth in women, uncontrollable shaking of a part of the body, decrease in sexual desire or ability. Some side effects can be serious. If you experience any of these symptoms, call your doctor immediately or get emergency medical treatment. Swelling of the face, throat, tongue, lips, eyes, arms, hands, feet, ankles, or lower legs. Difficulty breathing or swallowing. Hoarseness. Fast, slow, pounding, or irregular heartbeat. Seizures. Rash. Skin pain. Blistering, peeling, or shedding skin. Swollen glands in the neck. Muscle cramps. Pain in the upper right part of the stomach. Yellowing of the skin or eyes. Dark colored urine. Tiredness. Bloody, cloudy, or painful urination. Increased or decreased urination. If you are taking lenalidomide to treat multiple myeloma and you also receive melphalan, alkaran, or a blood stem cell transplant, you may have a higher risk of developing new cancers. Talk to your doctor about the risks of taking lenalidomide. Your doctor will check you for new cancers during your treatment with lenalidomide. Lenalidomide may cause other side effects. Call your doctor if you have any unusual problems while you are taking this medication.